guys. Now, Clayton and the Cleveland. This one was a short delay due to the weather. We had a lot of that tonight. We picked this one up 6 minutes to go in the first half. Cleveland up 21-20. The Rams, Caden Norman, bad snap, but he picks it up and makes something out of it. Rolls out and finds Jacob Scott. So they are in business. Two possessions later, the Rams are threatening Norman with the fake. Dishes to Joseph James, and he finds the end zone for the touchdown. Cleveland wins it 56-41. Jared Bialko made the trip to Durham today.